working breaking news just into the Eyewitness Newsroom. Right now, police are investigating a weapons scare at a New Bedford school. Now, here's what we know. A child brought a weapon into the Roosevelt Middle School this morning. That child was apprehended without incident. Police have that weapon, and the student is being questioned by officers. Stay with Eyewitness News because we'll have an update on this story tonight, beginning live at 5.